The controversy around Padmavati is going out of hand with protesters continuing to do what they do and Padmavati team continue to urge them to watch the film first. Many celebrities have already voiced their opinion in this row. Now Sushant Singh Rajput, Sidharth Malhotra and even writers Chetan Bhagat spoke about the same. Sushant reacting on that said,
"Hum sab ek dusre ko kahani sunate rehte hain. Ye kisi ek filmmaker ki kahani hai jo main batana chahta hu. Unko bhi utni hi right hai kahani batane ki jitni ki hame apni kahani batane ki. To achhi kahani hogi."
While Sidharth reacted saying,
"As a part of the industry, as an actor, jitni mehnat lagti hai kahani banane mein, also I feel to give credit to the filmmaker. Agar aap dekhe Sanjay Leela Bansali ji ne jo pehli picture banayi hai, they're very respectful, they're very artistic, they have nothing offensive about them. So I think it's unfair ki aap bina picture dekhe kisi cheez pe comment kare. I think sirf censor board ko wo haq hai aur hum hope kar rahe hain ki as an industry ki wo picture ki release achhi ho aur sab aaram se picture dekh paaye aur tab phir decide kare."
Whereas author Chetan Bhagat had his opinion.
"No, I think agar clearly likha hai ki fiction hai, agar clearly likha hai ki ye kalpanik kahani hai, to wo jo marzi bana sakte hain aur chahe wo kahin se inspire bhi ho jaye, ho sakta hai, you know, kai baar modern version of Ram Leela banti hai ye wo. हो सकता है आपको ना पसंद आए, आपको नहीं पसंद, मत देखो, पर आप रोकने वाले कौन होते हो, यू नो, दैट्स इट."